But I have nothing against chainsaws per se. I own a chainsaw, but there's something elegant about using the two-man saw. It's nice and quiet, which is kind of a double-edged sword, because you want the noise sometimes to warn people that you're about to cut something. And if you're just using the two-man saw, you have to make sure there's nobody around walking by or a pet or something like that.
Yeah.
But anyway, the first thing we're going to do before we start cutting is get rid of debris, because you want to clear an escape route so your foot isn't trapped while the tree's coming down on you.
Okay.
So let's get rid of all this stuff. The reason why we're going to cut down this birch, by the way, as you can see, it's dead, and this bittersweet has pretty much killed it. Did you get him on that? Okay. You're using a chainsaw. There's an automatic oiler on it for the bar oil, but this you can just use a little bit of axle grease.
Wow.
So we want it to fall this way. So we're going to cut a notch, or a hitch they call it, into here. Okay, I think we're done.
Got it. Forgot to yell timber.
Timber!
And what happens now?
What happens now is we get the chainsaw out and we cut it up.
Now comes the chainsaw.
No, I'm just joking. We'll cut it up by hand.
Now?
Eventually. Sometime in my lifetime.